It was an early morning for Japanese gamers on Saturday. Nintendo's 3DS, the first portable game device with a 3D screen, launched in the country to queues of hundreds of people. Lines formed early in the morning outside major electronics stores as those without reservations attempted to snag the new device on launch day. It cost 25,000 yen, that's around $305. Initial shipments reportedly sold out at most retailers within a few hours of going on sale. Unlike 3D TVs, users aren't required to wear glasses to see 3D on the handheld. A filter over the screen sends a slightly different image towards the user's right and left eyes and provides the illusion of depth. The 3DS is one of the biggest upgrades the DS family has seen since it went on sale in 2004. Nintendo is looking to the 3DS to revive interest in the handheld line. The company has reported slowing sales in recent quarters of both its DS and Wii console. But the company is facing increased competition from cell phones, and Sony just announced a new version of its PlayStation Portable will go on sale later this year. The Japan launch comes a month before the 3DS will be available elsewhere. It'll launch in Europe on March 25th and in the US on March 27th. Nintendo expects 3DS sales to hit 4 million units by the end of March. With reporting by Hiroko Nakamura in Tokyo, this is Martin Williams, IDG News Service.